a triple threat tornado tag team match. And it's for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Big E, the New Day. Representing Evolution from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the artist known as Shinsuke. Representing Evolution from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Combined weight of 466 pounds, they are the World Tag Team Champions, yes! Bobby Lashley and Drew Gulak, the
think of the champ's chances here tonight.
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole.
Facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side.
Get out! just see how much this title means, how much one is.
Your boy, Ric Flair, Evolution!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title came.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles, and his partner from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Representing the Anarchist, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! Representing the Anarchist, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker!
And the Tag Team Championships, teams in their respective corners going over final strategies.
Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
And Hardy shaking off the effects of this matchup to mount some offense.
We're going to finish it off.
Brought him success, but it didn't provide results.
The place has come unglued.
Like the result. That's a bad landing.
Tag switching it up.
What power.
Still in peace.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
This lands, it's over.
Styles clash! Gonna see a new champ!
There's two!
And they're still in this!
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
Ouch, and now look at The Undertaker's face.
And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Trouble here.
Look out.
Uh-oh. Slash. Across the back of the neck. Ouch.
One.
trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
AJ can't let this flourish derail him.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Piece. Now that is why they're the champ.
Ooh-hoo.
Undertaker and the Rated R Superstar Edge, the Anarchist.
It's the Undertaker leading the team to victory.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment.
In the ring, representing the Dangerous Alliance from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus! And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hogan! And representing the APA, from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, Farouk!
Opposition.
And representing Legacy from Kingsboro, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominic Dijakovic! And representing D-Generation X from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak! Representing the family from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game Triple H! And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, representing the Hooligans from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So many superstars, but only one of them will win.
Thank you.
test of wind.
The tables. He takes control. Stands out of there. John's in
surrender attitude.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, I think we're about to witness the end right here, right now. Desperate times call for desperate measures. He's able to counter. He's heading back to the ring. Playing here can't be good. punches. And now, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Looking to end this match immediately.
This'll do it. Rolling Hills. He's going to pin. This could be it.
One, two,
one. You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Oh, stop that in its tracks.
And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about